The mayor of Midland came over and said, we need a better way to train our persons involved in the water and in wastewater field. And so I got together with some local wastewater treatment personnel, and we put together the program here at Delta. There are only two in the state. The program's been going since the middle 90s of the last century. And the purpose of this program was to provide the water industry with entry-level persons to be able to act as operators in the water or wastewater treatment plants. Now, we have people in other fields. They can go into sales in the water industry. They can go to work for a private sector. Most of our students go into the municipalities involved with water and wastewater treatment plants. Getting up in the morning and coming to Delta College, I just enjoy being in that classroom. One of the things that always pops up on my evaluation is Sharp always answers a question with a question. And it's just that interaction with students, watching them learn, just enjoy the small class sizes and the interaction with the faculty. And so that's what pumps me up every day after I have my first cup of coffee.
At Delta, you can take the first step towards achieving your dream. Go ahead, think big. Apply today.